Longtime Assistant District Attorney Jennifer Wright hoping to move behind the bench next year, posting this new campaign ad for district court judge to Facebook on her last official day as ADA. Wright began her journey at the district attorney's office in 2003, working as the lead for the county's murder team for more than 6 years. Wright has tried over 124 jury trials, 18 of which were capital cases.